trees in a violent veil, be as sweet as frail, an evergreen limbs of an ancient fir, groaning out breaths of weariness, gathers her spines in sepia piles, dusty, weathered and proud, she smiles, and Sloe, which is second best to those who scorn his sourness, does cradle benches of a sunny splash, hoping once but one to
Yeah.